People come to this channel because they're interested in health. And to some extent, they're interested in my work in primatology. But to tell you the truth, they seem to be more interested in our lifestyle than in those abilities. And that's why they like to watch the grooming videos. But there's more to my lifestyle than that.
So recently I sort of decluttered my room. It's still got a lot of things in it, but I consider this not just my bedroom, but my apartment away from Project Bo, when in the evening Bo goes to bed and I have this time to myself, and it's when I let the dogs in, when I do art, when I listen to music, and when I just take care of myself. Sword and I used to have tea parties with dolls over here back when she was a little girl and it was the heyday of Project Bo. On the walls, I have pictures of my kids and my old doll and my old flames.
Sword used to take music lessons. I don't play the piano, but you know, it plays itself.
Used to have bookshelves on this wall, but they gathered a lot of dust, so I moved some but not all of my diplomas here. This is my Juris Doctor. The PhD is still in the living room, actually the dining room. But here's a gem signed by Gene Roddenberry, and not actually James Kirk, but Gene Roddenberry's secretary. I believe her name was Susan Sackett. So this is my desk, and this is my table for dining, but you can see that I'm definitely not a minimalist. I have one of the two paintings that make up In Case There's a Fox. It's hanging right here. This was a painting that belonged to my grandmother. It was painted by somebody famous, and I inherited it. This is by Colleen Kitchen, and it was used for the cover of Theodosia and the Pirates, the Oregon, Spain. This is a memento from the first time my mother cut my hair. I didn't actually want to have my hair cut, but she said, it's okay, because we're gonna save one of your braids. And there it is. You can see that my hair color was dark brown, but not black. Here's a memento of the first time that I cut Sword's hair. And actually, she wanted me to, so she was happy about it. And we cut her hair.
We kept the braid. And if you look closely at the braid, you can see that Sword's hair was very light, much lighter than mine. This is a picture of the first day of preschool for Sword. She was there with her friend Delight in matching outfits. I keep a lot of things because I like to remember. But at the end of the day, I also like to go outside and enjoy the great outdoors, and I don't have to go very far to see wildlife. So for instance, here I'm standing just outside my front door, and this deer has not yet noticed that I'm there. There's kind of a suspicion, but not sure. So Walking very slowly, very carefully, he approaches and I try not to move. But you know what? Think he noticed, and off he goes. And he thinks I can't see him anymore, and he walks very slowly, hoping that nobody will notice he's there. And that's what my days are like when I'm not with Beau. I just enjoy my life.